All right, I'm going to work on the area where the trigger guard goes, or the I'll work on the trigger guard today and on this area here where I'm going to mount the lock that I had sculpted last week. I've got some updated pictures of these dog locks, and that's what this type of lock was a dog lock. And I'll put a picture up, but there's a little clip right back here, or a lever, that comes up and fits into this notch in the hammer. And that locks the hammer in place so that it doesn't go off by accident. I guess this was a mechanism before they designed it, an internal mechanism for half-cocked and full-cock and holding it in place until you release the safety or whatever. But anyway, that's what I'm going to be sculpting today, is the this part here, the trigger guard. And I'm going to be working on flattening out and taking down some of this stuff here. Let's see. I need some foam to put down. Well, actually, I need a towel. I'm just not certain. That's the position I got this musket is gonna work. I'm thinking this might be the best position for it right here. Which means I'd have to change his hand position. This up just a little bit further, about right there. Okay. Now I need to put an armature up here. Heat this up just a little bit so it melts into the wax in the stock. Drive this in there and hold that there. And hopefully that holds everything in place. Keep that from wanting to go back and down, because the armature holding between the barrel and the butt isn't that good, and for that reason it just wants to give way. And so all I gotta do is put some play on here. Nobody will ever know that there was a armature right there. And see, this will be all removed once it's cast anyway, so. But this just holds everything together so it doesn't get really weird looking. I don't know how much of the lock is going to show, because when I bring his arm down, all this voluminous amount of cloth or coat is going to be covering it, so. Get the lock here. That's gonna look. Yeah, see, that lock's gonna be pretty much covered with his coat. So that's why I didn't want to spend too much time doing it. Although, you'll be able to see the lock from this side, but underneath the coat sleeve, which is fine. That's going to be it for tonight. I'm going to let this sit overnight. I'm going to come back and see how I feel about it in the morning. And go from there. But this is going to take some getting used to, since I've changed the whole design of the thing. Let's see his coat come up here. Sleeve. Yeah, this changes the whole design, but I think it's going to be okay. All right. I just got to work this out in my head. You know what I could do is have his arm. Like I said, I'll work it out tomorrow. All right, good night.